It's kind of like a whole year process. You always got to be working and making sure you're doing what you know you're supposed to be doing. We have a good coaches, and I know we got good background going about what we need to do. So every meet, it's working against yourself to make sure you can, just do what you need to do each time. And you're not going to throw your PR each time you throw a jab, and that's not going to happen. But that's the beauty of it, is you're just against yourself every time, and against technique, against just endless amounts of variables. So that's why I love throwing it. It's just always going to be more room for improvement. You can always throw a spear farther. So it's a lot of fun.